Hello there, guys. It's Joris from Beyond the Bleeding here. First of all, I want to thank you all for watching this video, because if you're watching this video, it means that you at least care enough to know what's happening with this band, this project. So, first of all, thank you very much. I'm very excited and very proud to announce that my band, Beyond the Bleeding, will be releasing our first single, Get the Knives, on the 29th of April. It will be available through DistroKid on all platforms, including Spotify, iTunes, Bandcamp, YouTube, anyway, Deezer, Napster, fucking LimeWire, and anywhere you can find music, it will be there. Right now, we've just been spending the last 2 years writing a lot of music that hopefully you guys will hear and love. Second thing I wanted to discuss was that we have been, especially I have been, very emotionally motivated and moved by the current standings around the Ukrainian war with Russia, which hasn't really affected any of us directly, but it did make me personally very angry and very passionate. So I just went ahead, made a song, and we're planning to release that within the next couple days, maybe even weeks if that's necessary. So stay tuned and watch out for that one when that comes out. A third thing I wanted to talk about is that we are still looking for a drummer. If you are a drummer in the area of the south of the Netherlands, I mean North Brabant, Limburg, maybe even Nijmegen, Utrecht, anything of that stuff. Maybe even in Belgium, if you're there and if you can come to the Netherlands to rehearse or record any of your lines, that would be great. We would like to hear from you. You can send your audition tapes and get in touch at beyondthebleeding@gmail.com. That's beyondthebleeding@gmail.com. And please let us know who you are, where you're from, and what you can bring to the table. Last thing I wanted to talk about is that we are finally, after 2 years of isolation and not being able to do anything, planning on doing gigs. The full details are not known yet, but if everything goes to plan, we might be doing a tour at the end of the year. If you'd like to see us play live, if you like any of our music or stuff or demos that you've maybe already have heard, maybe you haven't heard and you should listen to them, come over, have some fun, let's go. Thank you very much for watching this video, we truly appreciate it. Please spread the word, let everybody know who we are, what we're doing, and please let everyone know how kick-ass this band is and what we're gonna do, because we want to make this our living. We want to make this our thing. So, again, thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care.